Hello, my name is Jim Bolton. On behalf of the Board of Directors of the Merrimack Valley Christian Film Festival, it is my pleasure to share with you some information regarding the status of the Christian Film Festival. As many of you know, we have had many Christian Film Festivals over the last several years. In fact, last year we had our 22nd Merrimack Valley Christian Film Festival, and God willing, this year, from March 29 through April 5, we will have the 23rd Merrimack Valley Christian Film Festival. Over the course of time, the Christian Film Festival has proven itself to be both a unique and effective ministry. It's unique to the extent that people come in to a movie theater. They see a Christian movie, and at the conclusion of that Christian movie, we share the good news of Jesus Christ, the gospel of Jesus Christ. It's proven itself to be effective. Over the course of those 20 plus years, here in the Merrimack Valley and actually throughout the country, we have seen over 380,000 people come into the theaters to view these Christian movies. Of that number, we have seen somewhere in the order of 22,500 people make decisions, in most cases, first-time decisions to accept Jesus Christ as their personal Lord and Savior. Just a couple of years ago, I was down in front of the theater. We had just given an invitation. Amy Venn, a fellow board member and the coordinator of our counselors, was standing there, and we saw a young family come down the side aisle to the front of the theater. It was a mother and a father and two children, a boy and a girl, perhaps age 10 and 12, if I had to guess. So we assumed that the children were coming down to give their hearts to the Lord, and in fact they were. But as we began to engage with them and confirm their desire to accept Jesus Christ as their personal Lord and Savior, the mother spoke up and she said, "Can we do this too?" Mom, Dad, son, daughter, a whole family put their faith and trust in Jesus Christ, having been drawn of the Holy Spirit, changed the trajectory and the course of their entire life on this earth and for eternity to come. What a privilege to be involved and engaged in that kind of a unique, effective evangelistic ministry. We would like to give you an opportunity, encourage you to engage with us as well. Fact is, we have a financial need. It costs about $30,000 a year to sustain the film festival ministry. This year, between now and mid-January, we need to raise at least $20,000 to be able to commit to renting the two theaters at the Showcase Cinemas in South Lawrence so as to assure that we have the 23rd annual Merrimack Valley Christian Film Festival. Most of our support comes from churches and individuals, just like yourselves, and we are reaching out to people this year, making the need known. This is God's ministry, it's not ours. So we're trusting God to show His will in this matter by meeting the need, if He so chooses. I am reminded of the truth of Ephesians 2:10, "For we are God's workmanship, created in Christ Jesus to do good works that God planned for us in advance to do." I would suggest to you that it's not a coincidence that you're sitting or standing wherever you are right now, listening to this message. And perhaps, just perhaps, the film festival ministry and your financial support of it may be one of those good works that God is quietly calling you to engage in. I can't presume what the answer to that is, but I would ask each one of you, church leaders and individuals, to prayerfully consider what your church might do or what you might do individually to support this wonderful, unique, and effective ministry that God has faithfully sustained and used for years and years and years. It's a great opportunity. Please prayerfully consider what God might have you do. Thanks so much for your time and attention here, and may God bless each one of you.